How do you like the room?
Feels great. Only problem is, where the fuck did you find these?
What? The tin canteens?
And you didn't bother to clean them?
They're not mine.
That's for not cleaning them.
They're not mine.
I'm sorry, but
some of the guys placed them here. Okay, they left their tins unsecured.
Well, I'm sorry, but those aren't my Marines' tins. If my fucking Marines had tins like that, I'd chew their fucking ass off.
I don't have any Marines. I have Warfighters.
Dwarf has health.
Submit.
Okay, then fucking merch.
There are 4 gold bars.
Ooh.
If you find one and show me at the end of the mission, not you, Zamora, but anybody else, then I'll give you an extra ribbon. I'm not sure which ribbon yet. Probably the actor ribbon.
So, here's the thing. If I accidentally kill a teammate and take his gold bar, will I still be able to, fake on?
If you show me a gold bar at the end of the mission, you get a ribbon.
Alright, that's all there is. So let's just say the warfighters probably need to be staying away from me then.
Okay.
At the end of the mission, there may be some death.
And then just delete the old ones if possible.
And whiskey just
somebody just go. Anywhere. Whiskey says he'll fix the other one. So.
Oh, what the? Oh my. Wow, look at all you fucking fancy ass mercenaries, and here I am, a generic United States Marine Corps commander. I want to strangle every single one of you and shit down your necks.
Swagger, you do realize
the Japanese focus on you more if you wear that fucking shit. Yes, they targeted medics more because of the fucking bright colors on their helmets and shit. Trying to make the Irish flag like a fucking IRA.
I don't have orange. Both ones stuck.
Just respawn, you. You're not getting a ribbon at all. That's what we said.
No ribbons?
Not for you.
Those are just hardcore. Okay, I don't care. I don't do these for ribbons.
Hey, Kim.
Let's go.
So, radio backpack.
If we can get the Jap.
If you use.
We're not gonna type a Jap. He's gonna kill himself before he can do that.
I'm gonna knock him.
Have you ever heard of rigging yourself to fucking explode? Fuck you. I do what I do. Guys, fuck the Bushido code. We're gonna bomb the shit out of them in 2 years.
Bushido code? What?
You don't see their code.
Bushido code is? How could you not know about a culture completely different from your own, you racist motherfucker?
You ignorant child. You ignorant child.
Games.
I didn't play the video games, just watch the video games.
Exactly.
No, playing them's too hard, mate. I gotta actually move my hands for that.
Can I fucking shoot you? Everyone, firing squad time. Guys, fire a squad on Zamora.
I wanna fucking die.
I want you to, too.
Motherfucker.
This is most likely no idea. We wanna fucking die.
Firing squad, man, let's go. Wolf's just shaking his head in disappointment. You're like fucking Indiana Jones.
Like how Wolf just peeks out from fucking over here. Just peeks his head out and closes the door.
Hey Langley, look at how sexy I am.
Oh, here comes the fucking gimp with a knife.
Yeah.
Wait, why are you naked and holding whiskey?
He's a
or
gimp.
If I go down, then he can respond. What are these guys doing?
I don't know. You people keep pushing them around, so they have to keep going into each other.
boob jerk?
Don't worry, I got
stop! Stop fucking with the CBs. They didn't do anything to you. Other than try to touch you sexually.
Why'd you shoot me, you motherfucker?
And each other.
I'm hacking him, hang on.
The fuck is...
That's it.
Five,
wait, I'm
four,
the
three,
what the hell is popping off?
Do your job.
I'm eating all the food, don't worry.
He wants a stick.
Better not eat my baked beans.
Jesus Christ.
I shot my
beans.
My beans!
A beans!
My beans!
You better not come up here.
My ears, mask!
What the hell are you doing?
This is the predecessor. They also have an M1.
Is this the lost Primarch of 40,000 right here? Is this fucking Sanguinius in Navy form?
Let me back in.
Can I please ask, what
are you trying to make a human centipede?
Ellie, stop the arsenal.
Yeah, I keep getting friend requests from people with Chinese letters.
Yeah, a lot. Yeah, for some reason, they all play PUBG too.
Yeah.
I am PUBG.
Oh, dear.
Ah, the helmet that oddly looks like a penis, but isn't there yet.
Alright, yeah, rally up. We're gonna get a briefing.
Yeah, everyone follow the actual US Marine fucker, aka me. Right. Take a seat, but assuming that you're all Marines, you don't know how to sit down. So that means I get to make fun of all of you.
Hold on, let me get into an appropriate position. Ow!
Oh.
Okay, I'm
sorry. Alright. So, everyone get the fuck in here. Alright, so, fucking welcome to Poolau. This is a fucking French colonial island. Don't ask why we're fighting for the French couldn't fucking hold it. Because apparently they're too retarded to fight a bunch of yellow people. So, first things first, I need you motherfuckers to get to that beachhead. Let me just mark it.
Do it, Joseph. I sat in between the chairs.
Alright, let's see here.
And where's my Sarah?
So yeah, you need you guys to get to this beachhead with a couple of other Marines. We also know a location of a bombing crew that recently went down during a bombing raid. We need to see if they're alive or not before we actually get the bomber. Then we need you to take out the fucking airfield. And then the last thing that's really giving us a pain in the ass is this fucking artillery position over here.
It's just wonderful.
Once we take this and once we take these fucking parts, that means we take the whole fucking island. You got it, fucking Marines?
What about the other island?
Fucking.
The other.
Fuck the other island.
Fuck the other island, literally. I wanna ask, what's going on up there, Merc?
that we have friendlies to our left, alright? Don't shoot. Because I was told to go check up the fucking bombing crew.
Oh yeah, I forgot all about that.
Alright, we cleared up the shot down bomber, but whoever was left ran away.
Right.
I shot him now, I just saw him.
I'm sorry, say again?
There's a goddamn bush, he jumped on top of our car. We're okay, it just freaked me out.
Yeah, the Japs tend to do that.
I know. We don't have to draw.
Did I get up and die?
Yeah.
Ah! Shoza!
That's our move.
I'm
hiding.
One walking up to us.
Sasa! Ah!
We just had artillery strike the airfield.
Roger, that's the Jap gun. Stay weary. What the hell are you? What the hell are you doing?
What do you mean?
We're doing.
What the hell are you two doing?
We're tank hunting.
There's no. Oh no. Oh shit! I forgot all about these guys.
Stop! The tank's still here.
Big titty arrive! Come on, American. Come on. Fuck you, American. Fuck you. Ow. Fuck.
Beats.
Fuck. Shit. Oh, fuck.
Excuse me. You do know you're talking to a British person here.
Come here, American. I'm fuck your wife. I'm fuck your big titty wife. Tell from up in the sky, it looks like there are some funny looking guys in green talking to a couple of Japs, and it looks like a boat not far out.
Thinking emoji.
Nas fern das Utagnum.
Oh wait, hold on.
Yeah, so, you want men from the Western Front, yeah? And vibes of fuck.
Back us up so I can have a good view on all of them.
What the fuck are you doing?
Back up.
What the fuck are you doing?
Back up. Like, I want to see all of them in my range of view. Because I have a really narrow range of view.
Sorry, say again, I was in Zeus, how copy?
APC!
Roger, we have found these guys. They look like a bunch of Germans. They landed their UFO. Looks like there's one Japanese guy talking to them, but none of them have their weapons drawn, pointed anyway.
Right.
What should we do about these guys? Oh, okay, never mind. Just directing us over to them. Luckily, they're right up. Stay back. But get eyes on them, please, please.
Hello!
Contact me!
Hello, the doctor's line up.
Guten Tag.
All stand by and they're calling my orders to stay in.
So what do you men want? Why are you staring at us?
Why are you here?
And why? And why are you a fucking dumbass Marine?
I'm not a Marine, actually. I am a...
Bull fucking shit. You're wearing a Marine uniform, you cuntbag.
Yes, so that the Marines don't shoot us.
That is the most fucked up, retarded logic I've ever had.
Listen,
I'm assuming you want to take us all prisoners, but I'm not going to allow them. Why the fuck are the... Why is there...
I said nothing about prisoners.
Why is there a homosexual gimp here?
Hold on! Look, please don't. Please don't insult my colleague, okay?
Okay. Get out of my boat!
Hey, get out of the boat!
Alright,
stand back. I'm trying to defuse the situation here. Y'all just stay back, please, right, like I said.
Feel free to have a lie down, but don't
okay.
But you relax in the sun chair, okay? Look, we're all friends here for the moment. Alright, I
want to
keep it that way.
Everyone,
well, first, I want to know if I should take you prisoner, and why.
100 meters
first off,
can you please get that out of his face?
Personally, I cannot
nice,
really...
Polite chat.
I have a temperature,
so... I'm trying to have a nice, polite chat here, please.
This man makes me want to... This man makes me want to shoot myself. He's not even
why?
Properly dressed. His boots are even dirty. Your boots are dirty, please, fix them.
What?
I mean, he's right, your boots are dirty. Those are the boots of a hard-working boy.
Shut the fuck up, anyway.
Guys,
what's going on here?
Why do you have a U-boat in the Pacific?
Jesus.
No, you are not hijacking
that boat.
You're in, man. We have an officer here.
I told him to get out.
I told him. I told all of you to stay back. Let me defuse the situation. Now everything is dumb.
Why
is he
not
down?
Why is he not down?
I don't know. Why is this guy knocked out now?
The AI is scared.
Alright, well, gentlemen, suppose you want to know why, and I will tell you everything you want to know. Please, take me prisoner. Fine, just take us prisoner.
Take them prisoner.
You people are the most fucked up human beings I've ever heard of. I'm sadly disappointed. If I'm going to be honest, I'm very disappointed. Oh, give me a second. Actually, I'm just gonna end the scenario.
Why?
Because y'all ruined it.
Oh my god.
I told everybody to stay back. And then
not gonna lie, I saw fucking Area 51 come on over.
Two people talking to a group of Germans. I said, stay back, get eyes on the situation. You all drove up, ran in the middle of everything, and just made everything awkward.
I told people to come back, but then I came when I saw Slagger and a boat getting shot at.
There are Germans over the hills. Come help.
Okay.
That's the message that was missing.
Really, nobody said come help, though.
I know, but that was the message that was missing.
That was being...
Not by you. I'm saying in general.
I was I was gonna figure out what the Germans are doing here, but I can't do that when you all run up and...
Well, I'll just tell you what the fuck they were actually doing there. So, since you guys already... I'm just gonna say you took them prisoner, fuck it.
Yeah, we took them prisoner.